Center is planned to fall in the spring, 2020 during sports time.